Fuck all that talking, I'm back with that 762 and it's spin.
People about to do some hitting right now with a homie. Yeah. Probably won't be able to watch it, but we'll see what's good. Got to get set up for it first. It's crazy out here, man. Day in the life of an indie pro ball player. It's just great that we have this type of facility here to do it. But we'll see what we can do with it. Let's get it.
I wasn't hurt, because I was at 295 when I got hurt. If I didn't get hurt,
damn.
I probably would have ended the season like 50.
Thank you.
sweat.
Woo!
I can all say I wish I wasn't hurt. I wish I wasn't hurt. I'd be somewhere higher.
Yeah, I'll be somewhere higher. You don't know. But even though, even if you get hurt, even if you have a bad season, just know, all you gotta do is keep on pushing, keep going forward. You gotta clear it. Because if you don't, you're gonna fold. Hey, you gotta be built different for this shit, man. Especially when you're not affiliate, bruh. You gotta be built different with this shit. With work, family, trying to make ends meet. You gotta be different with this shit, man. Use all the contacts that you can. And all you can do is when they put you in front of those people, you shine, you feel me?
Shine. Johnson. Come back with another one. Hit that bit from the back and I let her watch. Held the ride on the couch with the yellow top. I done shot till I drop in the Bentley. When that day come around and I bust up the cash, those you niggas come back acting friendly. After this, I don't fuck with you rapping, nigga. Bitch, I'm good in the trap with the same.